in a two-run game. You don't want to get too careless with Richie Sexton and Jose Hernandez in the middle of that lineup. They've combined for 52 home runs this year.
And looking back at the bottom half of the inning, Nelson Brown was on base, got his first major league hit, ringing double down the left field line. And he's probably still thinking about that just a little bit. That's why pitchers don't worry about the hitting. The hitters are the hitting. They're in. Throw strikes, get your team back in the dugout as quickly as possible. Get you some more runs.
No balls and a strike to Jim Rushford. And he hits into a double play, perhaps. He'll have a little trouble. Gonzalez almost got run over. Dugout a good hard slide with a 4-6-3 double play.